preparing for it, more of an amphibious space where, you know, we saw beaches and everything like that. Personally, it's about what a person's looking for out of the military. You know, what kind of atmosphere they're looking for. Basically, it's just based on the individual as far as, you know, their personality. You look at most Marines and you see that type of personality as far as, you know, Marine Corps life isn't easy by any means. You know, it's pretty tough, but everyone in Marines loves it. Why? Because they know if they could have had it easier, they could have gone elsewhere. So to answer your question as far as what I would tell someone who's looking at the Marine, basically it's like one Marine Corps poster or so. We don't promise you a rose garden of roses. And that's the best way to sum it up. You know, if you want to join the Marines, you're looking at a life that's hard, but it's rewarding. And if that's what you're looking for, you know, not just something to kind of do, then, you know, it's definitely the route to go.